I'ma get the money, let you niggas have the hoes. Just dropped the six in an hour, I got a show. I can smell a pussy nigga, it be rigging up their clothes. I'm wearing no white, forgot a- YouTube!
Wake up, Sophie.
Hey man, back with another vlog, eh? Today is gonna be a very, very special video. Now today I'm finna be at the fair with my friends. Today should be pretty fun, pretty lit. Y'all finna see what we finna do, the rides we finna get on, people we finna talk to, you know what I'm saying? Today should be real fun, but right now, it is currently 11:39, so I'm finna get dressed, you know what I'm saying? Get my little shower in. Take care of my hair, because as y'all can see, I do need a retwist, but I'm probably going to wear a hat, so motherfuckers not going to notice. So. Yeah, just stay tuned. YouTube, all right, we back. Just got out the shower. It is currently basically 1 o'clock right now, so just got out the shower. I got my fit laid out, so here you go. Here, first piece we got, JoJo shirt, you know what I'm saying? Pretty nice, pretty clean. Second part of the fit. Another Chuck Converse is probably one of my favorite shoes, if not my favorite shoe in my whole collection. And we got my little pants with the little pants chain. You know what I'm talking about? Or, so, for some little extra accessories or whatnot, I might throw this on over my head on the Sofego tip, or I might throw the Villains hat on. I don't know. I'm just going to have to see when I put it all on, you know what I'm saying? And I got a couple necklaces, too. So, yeah. So, I'm honestly not finna leave out to probably about another 30 minutes to an hour or so. I'm probably just finna chill, you know what I'm saying? Might watch some YouTube, watch Kwan or something. Actually, I need to eat something. I ain't gonna cap, bro. I need to eat something, bro. I really do. I haven't had oatmeal in a minute, bro. But just gonna have to eat it, bro. All right, YouTube. We at the gas station right now. We gonna be on our way to the fair. It was about 15 minutes. One of my friends are already up there. My other friends is on the way there. So we gonna meet y'all back. All right, man. Me and Trey, we out here. You know what I'm saying? Waiting for the other gang to pull up. Just got my wristband. I ain't gonna lie, most definitely is not getting on that shit. That is that is a no-go. I'm trying to find the little shit that you go in, they put you on the wall.
Spaceship auto.
Yeah, right outside.
I think we just passed it.
Did we pass that?
It's right there.
It's right here. Alright man, just got off the spaceship. He dropped his phone. Oh gang here, said money, stay easy in the cut. We missing by like 2-3 more people, but you know what? We good. We good. He could. He actually could.
That's on him.
If he don't come, then shit. I just.
Better to say to him an email. Good luck.
Good luck on your future endeavors. Tickets right now. But that shit hurt my stomach up, bro. Getting on that shit again.
Roger.
Roger. State your name and occupation.
Toddler.
State your name and occupation.
My name's Javon, professional raw dogger.
We out here, man.
Get a big one here.
Damn, look at this big. I ain't gonna cut. I don't even got no money to be spending like that, though. I gotta save this. All right,
so
yeah,
when it gets night and dark, we gotta get on
the Ferris wheel. Oh, yeah, we got that. That shit gonna be over. Hold up, God, give me. Thumbnail. I hope I got everybody in there, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not for like editing this.
Let's find a ride to get on.
Shit, that don't matter to me. Ooh, trying to shoot some hoops. I got the ACL injury. I was really the next Tracy McGrady, but
You know.
No, I was with the next Spud Webb.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Me and him was running Francis Ray. Fair games.
I was losing. You fall
from
that, you dead.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You fall from that, you're done, bro. Ain't no coming back from that.
I'm not here, Ben, but he really a
juggalo. My grandma calling me. All right, man. We just got off the Starship. That was my second time on there. My head hurt. This nigga tired. Cedric in this bitch. Where Trey at? Trey back there. You know what I'm saying? Huh? The back camera turned out better. I will record with the front, but it's going to turn out messed up. Oh yeah, yeah, we most definitely
about
to get on the swing.
And I mean,
no lie. That
little turn shit kinda hard. I was putting that shit myself last time though.
That shit was terrible.
My arms are sore.
It took too much work.
Yeah,
I know I wasn't tripping, but I know y'all seen that group of Garth girls, bro. I just passed us? Yeah.
Fun, fun, fun
at
the water gun.
I would.
Race time, chase time. Family fun. Who's next?
Somebody
to play the water gun.
Talking about, look at the cute bears. Bro, what?
I don't want me to wait for him for the boat. You better hurry up.
Yeah, I think you better hurry up. Shit ain't cheap. Hold up. Look at him. The main man himself, bro. Look, look.
Just like it's a 2000.
Look at him, bro. This is what we're going to get on, man. Oh, yeah, this bitch over. Nah, perfect time. Perfect time. Make it. Yeah, that sound was kind of off. I ain't gonna lie. Made it just in time. Oh, we on?
You wanna get
we
on? On?
Well, man, plan failed. This me said, "Wrong on." Some Trey and Shiloh folded. What is that?
It's cats.
This nigga's massaging my shoulder and recording me. Damn, I'm waiting for this ride to come on. Shit, what the fuck y'all niggas waiting for? We'll be back after we get off this. You know, fuck. All right, I'm gonna be honest. My soul left my body, bro.
Yeah, I'm
never getting on that shit again. This nigga sold on us. Shallow sold on us.
We getting on that next.
What do we?
No!
Hey!
My soul left my body.
Pick something easy for us to do.
The swings.
Where's skateboard at?
Right there.
You know, skateboard? You know, skateboard.
You don't walk in front of people.
Oh, it's up there. My whole body left.
Yeah, that was scary.
That shit was wild, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, this shit. I don't think you can pass that. Y'all over there.
Well, I'm gonna get a 56. We just got off this skateboard.
He said, "Pops are here."
Trey not finna get on it. Ain't no way he just sold on us again, bro.
I don't rock that one, then don't rock
it. I was on that boy singing Heat.
Yeah, Javon was doing the same thing.
But it was weak, bro. I wish it was kind of weak. If it went up higher, it'd probably be better, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Fit picks coming soon. Whole gang dropping. Whole gang dropping.
Yo, this one's gonna be scary.
I ain't gonna lie. This one is kind of scary.
It's spinning.
This one's gonna be wild.
Quick little update. Just got all back.
I caught a cramp in my arm.
Cedric caught a cramp in his thigh.
The ride was fun though. The ride was fun, but I don't think I'm getting back on that shit. I'm gonna be honest. But nigga, when I tell you I caught the meanest cramp in my arm, bro.
Get on right now.
Damn, I wish I had a girlfriend to get on this shit. But you know what I'm saying? We're gonna just gonna rock out, throw low with the boys. Rock out. Oh yeah, this low key is the picture. Hold on. Alright, man. Just got out the bathroom. Just got off the kite ride. Just walking around right now. I'm about to cop some food. I ain't gonna lie, my stomach is doing tricks. I ain't gonna lie.
Why did that happen?
Shit, all that type shit. You know what I'm saying? Damn, Mario playing basketball. What the fuck? Man, we got the fire shot right now. I don't think I can eat in there right now. I got my stomach doing tricks, bro.
Time out.
I gotta hold my nose. Me again, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be honest, this meal is like straight shit. Y'all know this already. It's pretty bad.
Oh, y'all look.
Look at Destroying Lonely. It's crazy.
It's crazy. Look at
all the opium right here, bro. Look at all the opium.
Ugly ass sheep. Not this place.
Damn, look at that. Wait, what? I'm gonna be honest. I don't think I want to go this way. I don't want to see this. Yeah, hell no. Nah. Yeah, no. Nah. I'm pretty sure we just stepped in a whole lot of shit.
Y'all niggas are scary, bro.
Y'all
niggas big as hell. Holy
shit. Bro, y'all are huge, bro.
Bro, they big, bro. 1,000 pounds is kind of crazy, bro.
Ain't no
kind of.
That is just crazy. Bro,
imagine that falling on you.
You dead.
Your ass dead.
Yeah, touching them and shit.
Yeah, nah, bro. We don't do that here.
I don't do that.
What that man Drewski say? Not around here.
Not around here, partner. Not around here.
Yeah, you got to show him. Water bottle in each pocket.
We really stacked like that.
And I did buy ice cream. Though.
Orange cream float is crazy.
Yeah, that's orange cream floats are insane.
Orange cream float is wild, bro. That man Trey come back here? Where is he at? I don't think he came back yet. What if he left?
Hey.
All right, YouTube.
Look at this. Look at this monkey.
The purpose is I couldn't record the last few rides that we did. My phone finna die. But, you know, we on the Ferris wheel, you know what I'm saying?
Look at this view.
Look at that view.
Oh my God.
It's crazy, bro.
Let's look it up.
I bet you none of these people know that I listen to this crying only.
Why are you doing it like that?
Bro, you look back camera. Look, you know how crispy this shit gonna turn it up.
Look at this.
Then it's
63.
Look at that shit. Yeah. Look at that shit. All right. Y'all wondering what happened? My stomach is not hurting. This just as bad. We got us a new addition to the group. State your name and occupation. We did this for everybody.
My name's Zane, and I.
We got us. This is our replacement for Trey. He left. His daddy needed him. They had to go fix a pipe. So, we desire it, man.
Was he with his dad or with his mom?
No, he was with none of them, surprisingly.
Probably his dad was around here.
If y'all don't know, that nigga Trey needs his daddy to go everywhere.
What'd he do? Ride a scooter? He rode like 3 miles.
Yeah. We got him on the boat.
Bro, my phone there right now. I'm on Jabron's phone right now. We just chilling, we waiting to get by some Ferris wheels so it can get dark. Look at that. View.
Crazy.
Drip. Converse is kind of got messed up, but you know.
That's why I told you not to wear the fours. Them
pushers. Yeah, if I was gonna wear them, the fours would have been brown, bro.
Straight brown.
I would have been so sick, bro.
Would have been tan.
Trying to hit a lick on you. I ain't gonna lie. What you gotta say about that? I think she kind of wanted that.
I think it was kind of thirsty.
Jumped across that bitch and super pushed me. She was a little thirsty. I ain't gonna care.
Logan, if I hit that,
they come
a Superman, I swear to God.
Damn, ice cream. Oh, yeah. Sire, man. I ain't gonna lie, I hope this vlog long enough, bro. Quality content, bro.
Amazing.
You'll see that everywhere.
I showed the clothes.
You'll see that everywhere.
Thank you. What is
wrong with Knuckles' eyebrows?
How much is this? Why don't they got a price on it?
I don't see silver. What's going
on?
He don't got a price on this. Yo, I need the book bag, bro.
I don't want.
I need the book bag.
Oh my God. Oh my
God, I know you seen the W Riz.
If y'all would have seen what we just seen, bro.
Those are the biggest Yeezys I've ever seen in my
life. It's really getting out of hand, bro. I'll be honest. The fake Yeezy wave is getting out of hand, bro.
Lady
wanted
me.
Off right here.
Who? That old lady wanted me.
Who said, don't want you, said, honestly? Look. She said beautiful hair. Look.
Yeah. Look at this dashing young man.
Me and another man. I need another man.
I need to redo my
hair. Did my shit look that bad?
No, it don't even look bad. I know you got a lot of new roots.
Yeah, I got hella new roots.
I gotta get my.
That's what Cardi need. That nigga going bored.
Haircut next week before school. Cardi need to just make his to a start at this point.
You gotta rock a fro or some shit, bro. That nigga is. The fade or something.
Nigga, the cinnamon rolls at this place so goddamn big. That shit better than sex. I'm gonna go to ice cream over there.
Is it really?
How much was the ice cream? We were gonna want like $6, $7. There's a six, mine was five. I gotta be a big ass man. I'll walk home.
YouTube! Hey man. Last ride of the day.
We got the man power. Yeah,
got the baby going on in the back. This is what we was waiting on, bro. At the top of the barrels, really? Look at that. And we ain't at the top for real. Look at that, bro. Beautiful. Look at the guys, man.
Four chodes, one car.
Never mind.
That bitch is WD-40. Can anybody get you your U9?
Oh, top. Look at that.
Back in my day. I'm
looking like 1968.
It is peaceful, bro. It's peaceful.
My mom ready to go. I got my. It's probably my last ride.
Yeah, I don't know if y'all just my fucking feet is fucking 15, man.
I don't know. Yeah.
His feet are he got on Crocs. So
yeah, that's how you know it's bad.
We
have been all day, like literally all day.
Now we have the very bottom.
Well, hope you all enjoyed this little vlog or whatever. I'm gonna meet y'all back at my house. You know what I'm saying? I can do a proper little outro.
Anybody got something to say, man? Jay Wizzy, Sam Mummy, Craig.
You are enjoying the scenery.
Enjoying the scenery. Oh my God, everybody in that bitch.
YouTube. Hey, man. Hold on, let me go in the bathroom. Hey, man, I'm back at the house, man. Had the W day with the boys. I'm gonna be honest. Everything from here down, I can't feel it, bro. Legs is done, bro. Them rock, I feel like I gotta spit my guts out everywhere, bro. Like my stomach is on 10, bro. It's crazy. So hope y'all enjoyed y'all enjoyed this vlog, man. Don't forget to like and subscribe, share, tell a friend, tell another friend, follow all my socials. Yeah, man, I really hope this video is long enough for y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this. So,
Who the fuck tell you I fell out? Who the fuck tell you I fell out? Who the fuck tell you we fell out? If I get locked in, I'm a bad lot. Fuck niggas be